शिनोय, रुचि, सुष्मिता, चारू, आनंद शर्मा, प्रीति शाह एंड चारू माधव।
ओके थैंक यू.
ओके, व्हाइल दे आर डूइंग द वर्क। ओके, थैंक यू सुनीता फॉर शेयरिंग द क्वेश्चन। आई एम जस्ट गोना रीड द क्वेश्चंस आउट, आई विल ब्रिंग देम अप अगेन। वी लेट्स गिव वंदना एंड चारू देयर स्पेस। ओके, सुनीता इज आस्किंग, ऑलराइट सुनीता, वी विल आस्क, इट्स अ गुड क्वेश्चन। All three questions are very nice questions. Hang in there, we'll definitely bring it up. And in the meantime, while they complete this, for everybody else, let me tell you, Ren and Charu are back at 6:06 this evening, where you will get to experience so much more of exactly what happened today during the call. So come back at 6:06. I know a lot of you were waiting very eagerly. We do have a time within which we need to stay. We have tried to get as many of you on as possible. In case you missed it for some reason, even if you've already been on, back again at 6 o'clock. Repeating the packages also for everybody. You have four options. If you take just one option, it's 8,000 rupees. If you take two options, it is each session at 7.5. So that's 15. That's the savings already. If you take three options, each option becomes 6,500. And if you take all four options, it's at 6,000 per option, which is a total of 24,000 rupees. Here's the thing: if you take multiple options, you can pick one for yourself, one for somebody else. You can pick multiple sessions of the same option also. If you feel that's how intense that work is, go ahead, put your money in. Go have fun with this amazing, amazing modality. And I know that there's some questions about the learning that has come up. That is a conversation for another time. We're on the tele summit with healing sessions as of right now. And we're going to wait for Ben and Charu to give us the green signal. And yes, Anita, Preeti, and Rohini, I will definitely bring your questions up before we wind up. I hope you're all still here. For anyone who's just coming, Deepa, you gotta stay on video. Deepa, stay here. Stay here with us. I love your DP, by the way. Okay, I'm not unmuting you right now because Ben and Charu are at work. And just in case somebody's just logged in, we're in silence for a few minutes because the B and C miracle method is at play and Brenda and Charu are doing their magic. And just in case we do miss out on any questions, please do not worry. Post the call, the Brenda and Charu are right here to take care of that. I know all of you can see, I know I can see that they're at it. They're continuously looking up, checking your name, going back down and checking again. I right now at the moment, what I can't even feel like a sports commentator because it's like I can't even like go, and there's a sixer that's about to happen, or that's inbound or outbound or whatever the terms are, because I have no idea about those. I think Charu is done.
Yes,
yeah.
I've finished. I can answer the questions if you want.
Okay, awesome. Thank you. So Sunita's asked, if sharing the sessions, can we do on behalf of others or do they need to be present themselves on the call?
No, you can do it on behalf of others.
Great.
Because ours is not a touch therapy. All we need is a name to do a healing session. So you can come on behalf of other people and we can do the full session. And then after session, we give a detailed report that what was done and what to expect. So yes, we can do that.
And Rohini's asked, for women, for females, when we get married, do the husband's ancestors also affect our money quotient? If yes, in that case, we need to address ancestors from the husband's side first?
You will be, your ancestors will be your ancestors. And when you get married, you still have your own ancestor lineage tree and his will be separate. But because you're married to him, then that could be a karmic obligation.
Right. And therefore, do the women's ancestors also affect does the wife's ancestors therefore also affect the husband's husband?
No. They don't affect each other's this, but your own program, so your own karmic obligations with your husband or your wife will affect you.
Right. And Diti's asked, why would ancestors create money blockages? What about people in countries where there is no such belief system regarding ancestors causing money blocks?
It's not in our study, what I have seen is it's like even I never believed in ancestors and I was not even actually even keen on doing that. But there's a knowing and you'll find that I'll clear, like somebody asked, does it reoccur? And what we've seen is the reason why it reoccurs is because it's coming from the ancestral line. The reason why we take it from the ancestors is because of what they have not done or what they should have done. And so it is like somebody along the way has to, you know, fulfill it.
Fulfill it. Right.
Yeah.
And it's an imbalance and has to be balanced somewhere. Yes. So somebody has to balance it. So whoever's programs matches, that person takes it. And that's why somebody said that all siblings are doing well. And why me? Why did I take it? Because her programs matched with that ancestors.
All right.
Also for that ancestor, so somehow that more love comes. You know how you're more connected to your grandfather or your mother,
right.
your great-grandfather.
Right.
So in that way.
Great.
So we can start?
Yes. Let me know who you'd like to unmute.
Ronald.
So Ronald, 62% blockages for a flow of money for you. And the emotion is injustice. Injustice.
Done by me or someone to me?
Both ways. As I told earlier, these are double-edged knives. So they work both ways. Either you do injustice to others and you will attract other people's injustice as well. So how it is playing, only you would know.
you got a knowing. You saw how it plays out in your life. Yeah. So the ancestor blocking you is eighth generation, mother's side, female, ancestor number 392. Thank you. Deepa. Hi, Deepa.
Hi, Deepa. Hi, how are you?
Good. So Deepa, 80% flow of money is blocked for you. 80%, yeah. And the energy that is blocking flow of money for you is terror.
Terror?
Yeah, terror.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Think about it.
Okay.
See how it is playing in your life.
And I was the person who had asked about the ancestors, I have been struggling since my childhood, but my marriage wasn't good. So it's more bad after my marriage. I'm a singer by profession and, you know, it's becoming very difficult. So I said, I'm trying my ways out.
All of these, Deepa, we can address all of these when you take a session. We will look into where it is coming from. And the ancestor blocking you is the eighth generation ancestor from the father's side, female, ancestor number 271.
Thank you, dear.
So
Thank
once
you.
Maybe the ancestor is cleared, there could be a difference of energy for you.
Thank you, dear. Thank you very much.
Most welcome. We'll do Ruchi. Hi, Ruchi.
So, Ruchi, for you, 70% blocks for money. Flow of money is blocked by 70%, and the energy is denial.
I think it makes sense.
Okay.
And there's an ancestor blocking you, so that's a good thing.
Thank you so much.
Most welcome.
Thank you so much. It makes a lot of sense.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Then we'll do Sushmita.
Yeah. Sushmita, 45% money blocks for you. Okay. And strangely for you, the money is blocked by black magic.
Oh.
Yeah. For you, it's showing black magic. Okay. That's blocking your money.
And the ancestor blocking you is coming from 8th generation, father's side, female, ancestor number 275.
Hello.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Yes, we can hear you.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I couldn't hear you. There was some network issue. After black magic, I didn't hear anything.
Yeah, the ancestor blocking you was 8th generation female from the father's side, ancestor 275.
Okay, bad ancestor. Thank you so much.
Most welcome. Then we'll do Charu. Just Charu, not the other one.
Yeah,
we got the two Charu. So just the one with Charu name.
Yeah, the one in the blue shirt. Yeah, I'll tell. So, Charu, your money is blocked by 80%. Flow of money is big number for you. And the energy is careless.
Careless?
Yeah.
Okay.
I didn't say, Binda is saying.
Okay.
And the ancestor that is blocking you is your grandfather. Father's side,
grandfather.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So that would be our father's father.
Okay. So careless. I'm careless with money.
Again, my friend, these are double-edged knives. When I teach, I tell students also. So either you are careless or people do carelessness for you in a way. So it works both ways. So you have to see how your money is affected. But are you being careless or is it coming from others and that's making you lose your money, the flow of money is gone. So you see that. Absorb this information. It's quite relevant, but absorb it and then it will show up.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you.
So Anuj, 34% money block for you. 34.
Okay.
And the energy is exhausted.
Exhausted.
Yeah.
Okay. Could you please, in short, how exhausted means? I'm exhausted. I feel exhausted somewhere.
So this you have to tell. Do you feel exhausted, or how this energy of exhaustion is playing in your life? As I already explained, that it works both ways.
Okay.
So you have to see how it's playing, but that's the primary energy that is blocking the flow of money in your life. Exhausted. Yeah. It's not only physical exhaustion, it could be exhaustion of funds, or it can be so many areas. So you have to see how it's playing in your life.
Okay.
Yeah. Don't just think it's...
I was also going to say, actually, it's more like exhaustion of ideas and resources.
Okay. Any book is?
It's the same. Your grandfather, father's side.
Father's grandfather. Okay. So, what's the number?
One. Number one. He's your first ancestor, grandfather.
Number one. He's culprit number one. Just joking. So, Preeti, your flow of money is blocked by 64%, and the energy or the emotion is shame.
Okay.
And the ancestor blocking is the great grandfather, so mother's father's father. So ancestor number 9.
Mother's father, father.
Yeah.
Okay. So mother's grandfather.
Mother's grandfather, correct. Yeah. And Charu?
Charu Madam. So Charu, your flow of money is blocked by 56%. And the main energy that is blocking your flow of money is betrayal.
And the ancestor blocking you is also your grandfather, but from the father's side. So father's mother, grandmother. It's not the grandfather, it's the mother, grandmother. So father's mother, mother, great grandmother. And then that's ancestor number 8. Between want a number.
So that's it.
And just going to get the screen back to normal. Thank you all for coming on and being so patiently waiting.